down.
Okay, let's see if I can get this thing to work. I'm not really sure if it's working right now, so I'll do my intro for about 100th time. Hey everybody, I'm Jason from Gamers Anonymous. Right now I am playing Orcs Must Die Unchained. It is a free-to-play game that you can get on Steam, and you should definitely check it out. I'm doing the prologue right now. It's a lot of fun. You should just definitely check it out. It's a tower defense game. You can... Oh, crap. You're pretty much just killing orcs and monsters and stuff. Like I said, I'm in the prologue, so I'm at the early stages of this. So forgive me for being garbage at it. Or don't. It doesn't matter. I wish I could put it... Oh, I can't. Alright, yeah, so the object of the game is, if you've never played a tower defense game, is to, there's going to be waves of enemies, and they're going to try to get through, and you want to stop them from getting to this crystal over here, or whatever it is. There's 25 at the top of the screen, if you can see it. And then you just set traps, and you just kind of hope that you can annihilate them. I should have built way more, but that's okay, I will... Slow them down here. Make sure this guy can take him out for me. Alright, I have specials. It's my right click is a special. I'm not sure what it is yet. I hope you can hear me. Hopefully the shooting is not too loud. I turned it down. Alrighty. Alright, multi-kills. Okay, so these are meant to slow them down. There's these to shoot at them. I'm sure somebody's going to break through that door at some point, and it's just going to be an incredible pain in the ass. These things slow them down. Or kind of stuns them. So if I can get it right above... That's the spot, yes. And then if I can get them there and there, that's good. I also would like to add some, another force. And then, looks like we're good to go. Whenever you are ready, it'll let you go ahead and, you can start it. Just give me 1 second. I just want to make sure that everything is going well. Because then, that would really suck if it's not. I'm going to kind of mess with the sound for just a second. So I apologize. Alright, so let's just get this next one started. You want to hit Z to go, so that's what we're going to do. And you can play this with multiple people. I'm just doing the prologue right now, like I said. So I'm just playing by myself. And if you want to add me on Steam, my name is Irish Jason. It should be mithrandir@yahoo is my email if you need all that. Or you might be able to find it on my Twitch page and YouTube. Go to our, check out our YouTube, youtube.com/gamersanonymousshow. We do a lot of fun videos, and it's usually me, Paul, and Dale, and I stream a lot, so we just have lots of fun. You should definitely check us out. You fucking little bastards! And they just ran right past me. Okay, so that can happen. 4 of them made it right through. Looks like that guy's gonna make it. Nope. Are you freaking serious? Oh, God. Stop. And then stuff like that will happen. Everything kind of just go to hell really quickly. Oh, okay, that was beautiful. Oh, where were you at, bud? Mr. Freaking Lion, or whatever the hell your name is. You son of a biscuit. So it looks like that's a waste. So I can... Are they just coming straight through? Alright, you know what? Can I put another wall? No. Yeah? Do you? Do you, bud? Okay, so... My plan is to slow them down while they get close to this guy. And then... When they get into these, I can just shoot the crap out of them. But I don't know how much they come through that, so... I will just put that there. And kind of hope that this goes well. So we got, what is this, wave number 3, it looks like we're going into. I still got 20 things left. As long as you survive with one person or one number, then you're good to go. That's all that matters. Oh, so it's like a stun shot. So they do come down on each side. Okay, so those little blocker things were a pretty good idea. Alright, so while this is happening too, you can be building.
Enemies at the rift.
Crap! Wow, they just like got right through in there. So I am generally not fantastic at these kind of games. I just gotta think it through a little better, and then I kind of get frazzled. Is the word? Is that? Should use, and it kind of screws me up, so I'm gonna put those there. I have plenty of money still. I'm gonna put more of these down. This will have. As well, screw it. Okay, and then that should be good. What can I do with you? Anything? You're still alive though, so that's good. That's good. So there's health. All right, here we go. And you can sell things as you go along. And all right, here we go. We got 16 people left, so I'm gonna get pretty close so I can. Does that do anything? Oh, okay. Well, all right then. So there's destructible environments, which is cool. Look at these poor people. So those little runny bastards are the ones you kind of want to go for. They just come out of nowhere. This is hopefully going to stop a lot of that BS that's going on. Just a spike floor of doom. So that seemed to help out a lot. I'm telling you, this one is going to open up next. It's got the thing on the top right on the map. I don't know if you noticed. It is, sorry. The thing on the top, it's, what did I do? Sorry, everyone. Okay, it's a, it's yellow and it's got the exclamation point, which might mean they use it this turn. They, yep, looks like things are coming out of that one now. So what I'm going to do is set up some of these. Kind of slow them down.
No trespassing.
And then maybe take out this one and put it up. Alright, and then this, you know, I'll take that one out as well, and oh, okay, so I can build. Alright, so here we go. So they're coming out of both of them, it looks like. Yep, so this is the final wave. You can roll down, you get your change between your weapons. It looks like my shot is a slow shot. So get over here, slowing everything down. They will take a minute to get out. Slow them down. Now I can add that back.
Through a gate.
That's cool. Oh, you little bastard. Jeez, this little runny curse. Oh. Oh my goodness, okay, so there. Oh, okay, sweet. Just start building everything like fucking a madman. Alright, so I got a spike trap. Oh, cool. So I can upgrade them, and then a swinging mace. Alrighty. Oh, so I don't know how that's gonna go whenever it switches things. I'm sorry. So I gotta switch my thing really quick. I apologize. Every time I do this, apparently it's gonna... So, here we go on this one. So I earn some spike traps. Go to the workshop and upgrade to a better version of this trap. So now that I can go to the workshop. And new item, floor spikes. So it tells me it's a cost of 500. The damage is physical. It's a one by one. And it does... It has... Every 7 seconds is when it refreshes and attacks again. So I'm going to upgrade. It's going to give me 16% damage increase on my spikes. Yay! Now they're more spikier. Alright, so I'm going to go to the canals. If you're just joining me, my name is Jason from Gamers Anonymous. And you can follow me on Gamers Anonymous. Oh, sorry, you can follow me on youtube.com/GamersAnonymousShow. You can also follow me here on Twitch and do all that fun stuff. I don't know what just happened, but sorry if it keeps... I have to keep switching back and forth while I'm playing this game, which I don't really like. I don't know how much I'm going to live stream it. Just because it's hard to go back and forth. I have to keep switching between... The settings, because there's a dashboard and then there's a game you actually play. So when I switch between the game, it's just giving you this black screen that you see right now. And I can tell that's probably incredible. It's so much fun for everybody involved. So right now, I just apologize. I'm just trying to get the damn game to come back up. It's going to load. It's going to give me a little, hey, look, there's a story, blah, 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 blah. Okay, let me make sure we're all good to go. Maximilian. Okay, so Maximilian is the crossbowman that I am.
Oh, give me some warning, will ya? No time, Max. The battle here at Castle Weston is going poorly. But with each
where can I put...
the academy, the rifts will renew your skills.
Oh.
Hey, you're right. I can't use my shieldy thing now. Awesome.
So
wait,
this is...
There are orcs at Castle Weston too?
A shieldy thing?
Man, this is serious.
I don't know what the hell you're talking about, but okay. What? So what is this? It's just like a... Oh. Yes, now. Place Guardian. I will place my Lion Guardian. Yeah, you can check me out on youtube.com/GamersAnonymousShow. I do a bunch of streams, and we play old video games. We do tons of stuff. You can check us out there. Follow me here on Twitch. Like me on Facebook. All that fun stuff. So essentially, it looks like it's gonna... Okay, so what is this? A swinging mace. Oh. Okay. Well, let's try that. So I will just place one or two of these here. Wow, I'm that low on funds. Okay, so the swinging mace is a lot of money. Oh, okay, yes. So I will not be doing that. Just the one, I guess, will be fine. Can I not? Oh. My brain's not working right now. I'm sorry, everybody. Okay, so fours. And then anything else I can do? Oh, yeah, a little pummeler. So, all right, let's see about this. So right now, oh. Right now I'm playing Orcs Must Die. Orcs Must Die Unchained. It's a free game you can get on Steam. You can add me on Steam if you want, by all means. I am playing a tower defense game where you have 5 or so waves, depending, or less, of orcs and such that you have to kill. You gain money by killing them. Okay, there's a big dude. And that they just send in waves. What you're doing is a tower defense game, so you're just essentially defending a tower. In this case, it's some crystal, but there's just waves, and they kind of come in. And I know it looks like they're really stupid, but That's just how it is. They just send waves and waves and waves until they break through. If they get 25 people through, then you lose. As you're playing, you can have, you can build things to stop them or slow them down. There's some more wall arrows, which, okay, so I guess this would be,
Look out, they've opened another door.
Already? Okay. So this side looks like it's pretty well taken care of. So that gives them a boost whenever they...
They'll never notice this.
Oh, there is another door opening up. Over here, I don't see another thing for a guardian, unless that's what that is. No guardians remaining. Okay, so I just have the one guardian that I can use. Alright. So I guess I'll put this here, this here.
I'll just leave this right here.
Put these there. Okay, so fudge. Alright. I should slow them down going to that thing at least. It helps me out. Okay, Guardian, can I make you go away? Okay, screw it. I'll just have to go over there and defend it. Don't remember what it said my special skill is. I guess I will find out when these things come and kick my ass. So, oh, this is going to be rough. I got to get them while I can right now. This is a multiplayer game, though, so you can play with tons of people, or three people, I believe. There's not tons. There's other characters you unlock, and there's other things that you are able to do. So it gets a little easier when you have people to help you. But like right now, I do not. But I seem to be doing all right.
Whoopsie. Almost hurt myself on that. I'll just leave this right here.
You don't have enough coin for
oh,
that.
Oh, crap. So I am not going to be doing this. That was the one that's gonna get in. Sorry, at least I got a couple of them.
They'll never notice this. Measure twice, cut one.
Wow, so that's pretty much it, huh?
You don't have enough coin for that.
Well, thank you. Captain freaking obvious over here. So I'm going to have to start. Looks like they're going to be coming from that other one. Alright. This crossbowman's pretty cool. I forgot that I have an ability again. I just freak out. That is nuts. I need to definitely upgrade that other side, but at least I will be okay here. Oh, so it's a shield. Alright. So it looks like every 10 seconds I can use my right click, and then I can use my ability every 16 seconds. Yeah, that mace is just brutal. Yes, okay.
I'll just leave this right here. They'll never notice me.
Cut once, got it. Let me say that again.
Whoopsie, almost hurt myself on that. I'll just leave this right here.
Alright, so that one can be... I can't place that there? Oh. Gotta keep thinking it's the other one. Looks like they'll be coming out of both of them. So. Alright. So not much I can do other than just kind of defend. It looks like he's a ghost from Pac-Man. So here we go. They're coming out of this way first. Use my ability. Stun them. Looks like we're on the fourth wave of five. Hopefully you're enjoying this video. If you are, then donate to my Patreon and help me make better videos. And I'm sorry if I get a little distracted. It's just kind of one of those games. Hopefully you're just here for the entertainment of watching this nutty freaking game. And hopefully I can be a little bit entertaining as well. Alright. Keep doing that. Did that last time. It looking like over there. Okay. Oh.
Enemies at the rift.
Oh my god. Holy crap, and something like that can happen. Oh, you little running bastards. Alright, so we only got 8 left, which is great. Damn it. The little running sons of biscuits.
I'll never notice this.
Crap.
I'll just leave this right here.
Alright.
Measure twice, cut once.
Alright, let's see how this is. Here, see if there's any thing I can do to grab. No. Alright, here we go. Hit Z and you start it off. So what does this mean? Is it like running across these things? That's annoying. Alright, here comes some big dudes, it looks like. Their dots are quite sizable. Oh, they do like a little charge. Oh, nice. A little stun. Minion kill. Yay. Oh god, it just chops his head and hands off. Freaking brutal. Okay, he just went flying. Let's see what we got here. Alrighty. So he's doing good on his own, so screw it.
Whoopsie! Almost hurt myself on that.
No, then get to this part, then we're actually good to go. Let's light him up.
Did we win again?
Alright.
Yeah.
Sweet, I didn't realize it's the last one. I gotta start paying attention. Alright, victory! Cool, I earned a barricade! Alright, now I gotta switch back over. Sorry, just let me zoop. Alright. The vegetable of mending. Ooh. I'm just doing the quote unquote tutorial right now, just checking it out. Get to the real game soon. This stuff is pretty crazy, what they let you do. Like I said, my name is Jason from Gamers Anonymous, and you should definitely check out my YouTube channel, youtube.com/GamersAnonymousShow. I'm on Riftmaker's Temple. I use all my traps and guardians, place barricades, and use Maximilian's In Your Face ability. Look forward to being able to try different people. Looks like there was like a wizard, I believe, a woman, and like a werewolf or something? I'm not really sure. But I'm going to probably play this game quite a bit now. And I hope you you enjoy watching it. Alright, let me get this thing switched over so we can see what we're seeing. If you're just joining me, I'm Jason, youtube.com/gamersanonymous show. You can check out me and Dale and Paul, and we make lots of fun videos, and we do an OMG Girls series, and we have been doing old school gaming and lots of fun stuff. I do streaming every so often, so come and check us out. So it looks like I have an entrance coming over here. Get ready. So these are barricades. So I will barricade them. I will put my lion guardian over here. Hey, buddy. Which means they will funnel into here, I believe. So yes, it's showing me that they're going to go this way. Which is a-okay, because they can... So what are they going to do? They're going to come out that way, get bounced off, and then have to come this way. Okay, so... can I fit anything on the walls? Over here, no. But, so then I will barricade this and this in case they decide to get furniture. Which I might not need, to be honest with you. So they're going to bounce that way. To here. Oh, so I probably should put my guardian here. So all the way out there. Damn it. Okay, well, I guess I don't really have much of a choice. So here we go. Let me just jump up here and shoot the crap out of them. So, okay, I just sit over here and just shoot them. Just joining me, I'm playing Orcs Must Die Unchained. You can get it on Steam for free. It's a multiplayer game. I'm doing the tutorial right now. I don't really need to, but I kind of like to learn all this stuff while I'm... Oh, wow, I got a lot of them. Kind of get to learn the game, and it is a tower defense game, in case you were wondering. Jeez, they are strong. You are fighting against waves of minions. They just get bigger and bigger and stronger, and it's a fantastic game to play. Like I said, it's free to play on Steam. It just came out a few days ago. You should check it out if you get the opportunity. These little runny bastards, usually the ones that make it through. You can build while you're fighting. It gets really stressful, and I don't want to make a mistake while I'm doing that. I got my guy to come over and just chop them to pieces. If you ever played any of the other ones, it's pretty much the same thing. I don't really know much about them to tell you any differences, but it's a tower defense game, so there's really not much more to it than that. So rotate. Do you? He guards the rift. I could potentially get quite a few of them. I can build these. Just stun them. This will stun them, and this will slow them down. For my arrow walls, each thing costs a certain amount of money. You can see on your bottom left, it's telling me... I'm not sure what the mouth thing is. Maybe that's telling me the amount of minions that's coming out. I'm not sure, but I do have money. I have 812 coins, or whatever they call it in this game. I'm not really sure. So I am able to build that much worth of things. I can sell things. You can't sell it during the fight, but you can sell it. Like right now, I can sell it and get the money back for it. It looks like these are pretty good to go. I built barricades, which I don't know if I'm going to need these. But screw it. Here we go. Let's get going. I'm going to switch over to my stuff. I forgot I have abilities. I just learned my... Looks like my multi-arrow ability. So I will give that a shot whenever these guys get in here. Shit. Oh wow, so he, okay. So that does quite a bit of damage. And then I have like a...
Wow, here we go.
And then see, I have a stun, that's my right click. And I have my E ability again, so I'll use that just to kind of slow him down a touch.
Right, just slowing him down. Those little running bastards are the ones that get you. If I could slow them down here, that'd be great. And then I could just light their asses up. Screw it. Alright, yeah, who disturbs his watch?
Or lunch? I don't know what he said.
But if they try to go this way, can I put one there?
Yes, I can.
And then I will put this here. Just kind of slow him down. Did not mean to.
They will not. They shall not pass.
Alright. Put these little bastards up here. So it looks like for right now I'm good to go on the buildings. If you see on the top left of the map there is one that's got a lock over it. It means that they are going to be coming out of this entrance at some point. Doesn't look like it's this one. I think it has a yellow exclamation to tell you when that's going to happen. So let's put that there. Put that there. Alright, so can this one go over?
I can't.
Okay. But will they... Arg, because you can't build over that, but I can build. Alright, so that'll slow them down to let them just be lit up. And then this can stun the ones that come in. I still have enough for the number one stunner. What? and here we go. You only get a certain amount of time to build, and if you don't make it in that time, then they will... They're coming, so it doesn't really matter. You have health and you have like mana, I guess is the word. I'm not really sure what they call in this game. So you're only able to use so much. You can die, that's for sure. I do like how strong that is, though.
Did you say catch the rainbow? Alright, so I do have quite a bit of money.
To slow them down a lot. Oh wow,
so I'm at 82 health right now.
I need to be careful. Use my little shield. Back off, not very strong. Oof. But I do have some pretty good stuff. Oh, so dead. Alright, so I think it's letting me know that that is cool. I just kind of randomly go. Alright, so they're going to be coming out of both of them, it looks like. About 4,000 to build on this one, and they're going to be coming out of honestly, I don't know. Out of that? That might be it. I guess we'll find out. I will put, oh yes, there we go. So it's going to show me. Where do you come from? Oh, so just straight out of that wall. Okay. So, yeah, I will throw that this side as well. Just increase. Alrighty, and then I have enough for... Okay, I should probably just build... I don't know if they're just gonna run straight out. What? Screw it. Okay, so here we go. So it looks like they're gonna break through this wall. Enemy come after me? Yep.
They've broken through on another front.
Yeah, they did.
Look out, they're breaking through.
Right.
Yeah, I definitely need to reinforce.
They'll never notice this.
Alright, so these ones I can. Yep. Just light them up. That might not have been my best investment, but I can clock quite a few of them. To make it through, just light them up. Okay, a lot of it went to him. Okay, so that one I don't necessarily need. I should build one.
Twice, cut once. I'll just leave this right here.
Just in case.
Whoopsie! Almost hurt myself on that.
Will you, do you have to comment on everything, asshole? Jesus, dude. I mean, I know I do, but I'm fucking streaming here.
That trap goes on the wall.
Does it?
I'll
thank you.
This. I'll just leave this right here. Twice, cut once.
Okay. So much do I have left? I got. I could put more arrow walls up, which I should. Help these guys out. Okay, looks like we are ready to go, I guess. I got this all barricaded. I should barricade one side to make them go around, but I don't know if they can break through barricades. I guess we will find out. Stuns them, I don't really need to slow them down on that one. I could just. Bastards. Oh, looks like a wolfman. Kobold or something. I think some kobolds are. Okay. Alrighty. So that doesn't need to be there. That can be.
Spikes. I'll just leave this right here.
So these can actually be.
They'll never notice this.
Can I barricade them?
Measure twice, cut once.
So with this, I really need. Just feed them right into here where I can. Okay, that too.
I'll just leave this right here.
Put that. That one I don't have to worry about. Oh, sorry, buddy. I'm not going to talk to myself. I should. should say more. I apologize. I just kind of get into these, and then I don't really think, and I forget that I'm streaming, and yeah, I'm a big dope. So just bear with me and my dopey dope dopes. Oh, didn't mean to do that.
I'll just leave this right here.
So yep, they can't still go that way. I could put one of these. Alright, here we go. They're gonna be coming at them.
They've summoned the boss minion.
Oh great. Is that Vegeta? Oh shit. Jesus. He just runs and runs and. Alright, hell yeah. He dead. Just run on through, mother truckers. Come on this way if you want, or go fight him, whatever you think is best.
Oh, yeah.
All right, beat another mission. Oh, victory nap time. I feel you on that one, buddy. Victory nap earned. I know I need one. It's already 6 o'clock. All right, I might play one more level. I've been streaming for a little bit. Switch this back over. If you're just joining me, I'm playing Orcs Must Die Unchained. It's a free-to-play game that you can get on Steam. Just go and download it. It's about 5 gigs, or like 5.5 gigs. And then you could join me and play. You can play multiplayer. Looks like there's a wizard, a roguish character, a hunter, and I guess maybe that's the rogue or the warrior. I don't really know. But you should check it out. I finished the prologue, so it looks like I'm going to be going into the battlegrounds, which looks like it is the actual main game, which is the first time I'm seeing it. So while you see it with me, you can go through and do Master and Rift Lord and different skill levels. You get 40 stars, it looks like, and then you pick where you want to fight. It tells you what your levels are. I am a lowly level 1, it looks like. You can join with other people. There's Endless Sabotage, which I'm not really sure what any of this is, because I'm just seeing it. Oh, there's a weekly challenge. You can go to your workshop, which lets you upgrade your items. Like, I did my floor upgrade, so look, I have all these tiered items now. So I have 2 second tiered on my floor spikes. So if I click on that, I guess it'll play a little video, but it gives you how to obtain and if I want to upgrade it. So if I want to upgrade, it's going to cost me 750 of these, and it looks like I only have 250. There's heroes, apparently, that you have. Wow, there's a lot of characters that you can play as. That's really cool. These are 2 new ones that I have not played as. I would love to see whatever this is. I want all parts of that. It's a really fun game. It's a tower defense. You should definitely download it if you have not already. And if it is on other systems, I'm unaware. I definitely know that it is a game on Steam, and you should try it out. You can play with me. My name is on it is Mithrandir, as you can see up there. So if we click on the play, we can do Sabotage, Battlegrounds, which it just seems like this is the regular levels. I can find a match so I can play with other people. I can do weekly challenges. It looks like it has an in-game store where you can buy things. All around, it just looks like there is a ton of stuff in this game. You should definitely check it out. Should I keep playing? What is this? Flame Bracers launches fireball that's significant damage over time. Well, this is my gear. Okay. Consumables. Oh, wow. XP potions, stun enemy, stuns a random enemy. So do I have these? The slow spell, if I click on it. Info, how to obtain. Obtain by playing Sabotage. Okay, so you get it by playing the different things. So let's do workshop. Heroes. So I have these, which is, that's my mage. She's very talented, as you can see. Her legs are fucking creepy. She does look like a Tim Burton character, like Nightmare Before Christmas. Black Paw, that's pretty cool. It's freaky. What if he has his little minions come with him? Alright, upgrades. Oh, they have different skins. Cool. So, oh, wow. Oh, nice. Now I know who my favorite one is. Look at that. That bird shit himself because of how... Wow. Yes, I would like all parts of that. Or that. Holy shite. Okay, so let's see what she has for different skins. Probably all going to be ridiculous. Yes, of course. Oh, nice. That is really cool. I like that. Her life in plastic is fantastic, in case you were wondering. The doctor. This is cool. I like how they have all the different skins. This is going to give you more of a reason to get it.
it probably have to, yeah, you probably have to pay real money for some of them or most of them, and that's fine. I'm not actually going to do that. I would like to get these characters, though. Do I have to buy them? Let's see what this says by buy now. So I need 1,000 gold, which is probably the money in real money, and then it converts to that, and then these, which you earn by beating level and such. You can apparently buy the skulls as well, which I will not do anything like that. It is cool to be able to purchase things with your money, because it is a free-to-play game and you want to be able to support them. So definitely do that if you can. I'm not usually the one to do it until I get, if I get really into the game, then yeah, we will see. Stink Eye, that's fantastic. Oh my god. Yeah, this game is just wonderful. Looks like you can unlock different things. Warm Age. Oh, okay, so the skill levels that you play in. These are just a bunch of parts. Sorry, I'm not really trying the game right now. I'm just kind of going through everything and seeing what is what. So the weekly challenge. Oh, okay, so you get to play as one of them. Alright. You know what? Let me find a match. See if I can find anybody to play with. And if so, then I will give this another go. I'll try to play as a mage. If you're just joining me, I'm playing. I am playing with people. I just found a match. If you were just joining me, my name is Jason. I'm running a stream right now on Twitch. Oh. But, alright. I don't want to be. Alright. So it looks like I'm going to be him. Selecting my loadout. Which I. Okay, I already have him. I got all. Yeah, I have my loadout. So. What's that one? Yep, so these guys are going to be further along than me, and they're probably going to be mad that I'm taking so long, and they're not going to know what's going on. But if you just joined me and playing Orcs Must Die Unchained, you can get it for free on Steam. Check out my Twitch. It's Gamers Anonymous with an underscore and a zero for the last one. Or you can check me out on YouTube, youtube.com/GamersAnonymousShow. Just go on my page and click everything, and you'll see subscribe, like, do all that fun stuff. Make sure that you... subscribe, like, and do that. Follow me on Twitch and all that fun stuff. I don't know if the people in this game can hear me right now, which would be kind of funny if they did, because I'm just going to be some raving lunatic just talking to themselves. But we'll see how this goes. This little experiment goes with me playing with people that I do not know. Now, I wonder if I'm getting texts or messages or anything. Let me just check. My girlfriend's probably wondering what I'm doing, or Dale's probably already messaged me 100 times telling me to turn my mic down or turn it up or do something, because you can get alerts from me to find out when I am streaming. We were playing at the baths. Alright, so I'm going to switch this over. Sorry, everybody, let me get my boop. Alright. And here we go. So I can place my guardian there. Did they place theirs already? Let's see what these guys are up to. Hi, guys. Okay, so it looks like... Can we...
No trespassing.
I love traps.
Okay, 500.
I love traps. This way. Slow.
All right. Alright, so I don't know what my abilities are, per se, but I guess I will find out.
escaped.
Alright, so I'm playing with other people right now. They're using a wizard, it looks like, that he has. And I am playing with Blackpaw. I wanted to try that wizard, but that guy picked him, which is okay. Because that means I can just sit here and try these other ones. I'm playing Orcs Must Die Unchained. It's a free game on Steam. Check it out. Go download it. It's about 5.5 gigs. It's a lot of fun. This seems like it was pretty pointless unless I move these. Alright. Yay, so it looks like I leveled up. I can choose an upgrade. Sharper claws increases damage and hurt, and so I'm gonna be. So now I am stronger. That's pretty cool. Oh, just went right into it, huh? Slow him down straight up the gut. Rawr. I'm not sure of my ability, though. Sorry, I'm not saying much. I just kind of get into these games, and then it's just me streaming. And if I'll be able to say more when I have other people to play with, oh yeah, so I'm leveled up again. I'm battle level 3. Alright, let's see if I can put any of these things down. Alright, so he is dead. We're just going right into it, huh, fellas? Alright. Let's get him. Yeah, so this is just your basic tower defense game. Looks like there's a lot to add and do, and you're constantly gaining traps, and you looks like you earn stuff every single time you play. I should probably start using my other abilities. I forgot all about that. I have this E ability, which I'm not really sure what it does. But oh, wow. So, my right click looks like it makes them add super sense slow to the wound. Oh, okay, so that slows them down is that attack. And then go for the throat. So then I'm going to do G. Nope. No, you son of a bitch. Where were you ranged, guys? Okay, so.
Nothing will get past this.
Alright, so can I build any more? No, so this will be. I'm ready. There you go. Just funnel it off. Oh, keep your barricades in there. That was a good idea. Teeth and claws. Wreck these guys. This is the fourth wave. We've got only one person got through so far. You don't really gain as much money as you do in the single player version. Or maybe it's just the tutorial, so that's how it went. Somebody should definitely stay in the back. just in case. One of you guys should stay back here. Guys know this one of them should stay in the back. Should not be me. I am not ranged.
A guardian has been defeated.
Oh no. Get him, bud. Oh shite. I need health. Okay. Alright. Oh, he decided that was a great idea. Killed? Somebody was killed? Okay. Ceiling traps? Gotcha, bro. Gotcha, boss. I don't know if you need so many on this side. So they're going to be going that way. This column isn't necessary. Okay, screw it. What does that mean? What's V mean?
Some ability, the boss minion has entered the battlefield.
Oh no, God, I got blasted. Holy crap. I don't need key. Alright, here we go. Wow, that was brutal.
The boss minion has been taken down.
Yay. Yay, so that was my first time playing with other people. How did we do? 3 stars. That's good enough for me. That's my first one. Okay, so now it's going to go back to that. So, let's see what it says. Alright, new record. Yay! Cool. I got 150 skulls. I got a chest, it looks like. Yes. Victory. Cool. I am level 3 right now. Okay, so to get those two, I need to make friends. Kill 25 enemies with the kinetic pulse to get 500 skulls. Okay, cool. So I need friends. Anybody want to be my friend? Yay. Cool. Alright, so you get the currency pretty quick, so it's not too ridiculous to think that you would get so little. Oh, damage dealt. Wow. What's the rating? I got 80 trap kills. Traps place 23. I got coins earned. Oh well. Okay. Yay! So I did pretty good for my first time. Alright. So I need to get Eric with everybody. Alright, so I think I'm going to jump off for a little bit. It's been a lot of fun streaming. Check me out. Make sure you go to my YouTube channel, youtube.com/gamersanonymousshow. Check out all of our fun stuff that we do. I'm going to probably stream this again. I'm definitely going to keep recording, so you'll get to see the rest of the episode on YouTube. It's been a lot of fun. My name is Jason from Gamers Anonymous, and I hope you had a good day.